on the damaged cable. Well, a deadly crash on the Taconic State Parkway remains under investigation this noontime. A Dutchess County woman, whose name has not been released yet, was driving northbound yesterday when police say she went off the road, over the embankment, and into the woods. She was flown to Albany Med, where she was pronounced dead. It's still unclear, though, why her car left the road.